It is Jones to sneak it. They hammer it inside one more time, and he's in for the Giants' touchdown.